First and goal, and he fumbled it. Found control to the end zone. Touchdown, Illinois! Who sets up in the backfield with him. Play action. Williams throws to the end zone. Caught! Touchdown! Jacob Willis, 33-yard strike. Williams drops to throw to the corner. Touchdown! Got it to Brian Gamble. So a gamble about three plays ago pays off, and the Illini have a touchdown. A few days after that shot. Second, a long five.
Down the middle.
Williams down the middle, wide open man. Touchdown, Illinois! Wilkins for the score. Picked up first downs. He's going to try to do it again. He's done it again. That might be the capper. He got 3 yards on third and two. And Illinois ran off the last 8 minutes and 9 seconds off the clock, and they've upset the number one Buckeyes. The Illini win it over Ohio State 28-21 at the Horseshoe in Columbus.
They went out and they just played a heck of a football game. And James Hardy was tremendous. And Kellen Lewis was.
Indiana's James Hardy caught 3 touchdown passes, while quarterback Kellen Lewis threw for a career-high 255 yards. An interception by Will Myers on the Hawkeyes' final drive preserved Indiana's 3-point victory, their first over a top 15 opponent in 15 years.
Is the single setback. They send him out in motion to the right. All sorts of time for Barrett, and it's intercepted! It's picked off right away! Intercepted, Amani Hooker! Pick six! 8 seconds into the game! Iowa leads! Got some pressure around his legs, able to hit his man for the touchdown! Iowa, back on top! On first down and 10. Taking a shot in the end zone, it is caught! Noah Fant, touchdown! Stanley to throw for it, and a wide open man, touchdown! It's Noah Fant! First and goal, play fake. Stanley, they got him wrapped around the legs, back in the end zone! Caught, touchdown! It's Hawkinson! It's only a slight exaggeration. And breaking free is Torn Young. Put your helmet on, chin strap up. Oh, they're inching closer.
Get in the middle, McShay.
Here we go. The place is about to explode. It's all Iowa.
First and goal from the 12, and fake it to Scott. They'll throw it back to him. End zone! Touchdown! Beautiful design, and the Spartans answer back. Although they're in. They bring a motion man and fake it to him. The work he sets up. Felton Davis, end zone! Diving catch! Touchdown, Michigan State! And behind Colin Lucas, he is in for the Michigan State touchdown. For the win, Michigan State's improbable march continues to Columbus.
In the backfield, Hitler's their touchdown maker. Gets there for the score. On first down, off the play fake. Down the middle of the field. Intercepted. Jordan Lewis with your exclamation point.
Can play
as a team.
Wisconsin needs a stop here to have any chance. And that should do it. That play took just enough time that now they don't have to run another play.
Cole to the end zone, touchdown! Scooter Bogus, the tight end. Cole. Johnson, he caught that one too! Touchdown, Minnesota! What an adjustment! Here comes a blitz. And there goes Redmond. Tellus Redmond. Redmond! Touchdown! He's in! 29-17 here.
Armstrong rolling out. Armstrong looking downfield, and it's caught! It's a touchdown by Westerkamp! A pitch to Cross. He's in! Touchdown! Armstrong rolling out, and he's going to keep it, and he dives for the goal line. He's in! Touchdown! Armstrong going to keep it. And he'll make it into the end zone for the touchdown. 3 seconds left. Armstrong, and the receiver was out of bounds. He caught it. It's a touchdown, but he stepped out. Was he pushed out? That'll be the question.
Runs out of bounds. The receiver was forced out of bounds, came back in, reestablished himself as a player, caught the pass.
So they ruled that he was forced out of bounds, and it's a touchdown for Nebraska. Cook back to throw. Looking. Pumps. In trouble. Gets rid of it. And is there any time left?
Nope.
No, it's over. Nebraska pulls the upset.
Unusual formation. They send Mulro way out to the right, and that confuses Northwestern, confuses Nebraska, and Konopka scores. Coulter wants to throw. Ebert has it. Look at Ebert. Does he have the speed? He's got a chance. He's going to score. Here we go. Coulter going to keep it. Did he get in? No signal. Touchdown, Northwestern! Coulter with the kneel down. Nebraska has a timeout. They choose not to use it. And Northwestern comes to Lincoln and wins for the first time.
To get a little rhythm. First down to the 16. And there it goes! Oh, it's caught! McLaurin! Burst of speed! See you later! Touchdown, Buckeyes! 84 yards! Barrett to the far side. Ball caught. Paris Campbell. Watch out. He's a burner. Campbell down the sideline. Campbell. Touchdown. Ohio State. 57 yards. Dobbins breaks a tackle. Watch out. Burst of speed. Look at this freshman. J.K. Dobbins. Hornibrook delivers, intercepted, Ohio State, Damon Webb.
Ohio State
will do it today. The conductor in the backfield with McSorley on third and long. McSorley throwing a deep ball, got a man, it's caught at the 20. Deshaun Hamilton breaking a tackle, touchdown, Nittany Lions.
Same formation.
And into the end zone is Sanders for the Penn State touchdown. Barkley off the left side. Here he goes. Look at the speed. Oh my goodness. Breaks a tackle. Gonna take it to the house. 92 yards. Toying with the defender. Saquon Barkley. Washington bringing pressure. McSorley to throw. Going to take a shot. Receiver is there. Ball is caught. Touchdown, Deshaun Hamilton. You see Penn State backing way off on 4th and 10. Browning stepping up. Caught. And here's the lateral. And there's Pettis. He laterals it again. And Penn State's got it. He threw it right to Brandon Smith. He didn't need to do that. There's still 5 seconds on the clock.
Once again,
bubble screen. Valentine to the 15, to the 10, to the 5, to the house. Touchdown! Hanging in the balance. Pryor chased. Lofts it. And it's knocked down incomplete. Purdue takes over with 2:16 to go in the game.
It's been a series of plays, almost an enigma of why they've lost. I believe them.
Teal will throw.
Touchdown. Rifling it to Tyquan Underwood.
Five for Rutgers. Teal. Catch by Underwood.
First down, Underwood, off and running. Tyquan Underwood to the house, 69 yards.
Go for a 6-point lead. It's a fake. And it's caught by a touchdown.
Can converge on it.
Six men. Standing 30 yards from the line of scrimmage for Rutgers. And Grothy heaves it into traffic. Picked off. Pandemonium in Piscataway, the sequel. Here come the students from all quarters.
Ibrahim is in to get a chip. Trying to go back shoulder throw, and it's caught. It's Danny Davis, and they're going to give him the touchdown. 12th play of the drive. Hornibrook the fake and the throw. Back shoulder, it's A.J. Taylor. Touchdown, Wisconsin. He beats Sheldrick Redwine for the score.
They're going to call that.
One more, and he'll be ejected from the game. Hornibrook back to the end zone. It's caught by Danny Davis for the touchdown. Second time they have hooked up. And the penalty is costly.
He's lined up down here.
Hornibrook looking the other way. Able to complete for the touchdown. Danny Davis, the true freshman. His third touchdown catch of the game.
Hornibrook, to me, in my mind, really made a statement tonight.
Big Ten feeling pretty good about themselves.
Yeah, 7-0.
7-0.